Okay, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Muhammad Johar Shakili Bijari. My matrix number is AA200721 and I am from section 22. I choose question number 7, which is it appropriate for lecturers and students to be friends on social media? So my answer is no. The reason why I am saying no is because the students may think that it would be fun because they can chat with the lecturers on social media, but it is a place where the lecturers should know there are more risks than benefit when they are connecting or chat with the student on social media. These are the potential dangers in the interaction between lecturers and students on social media. The first one is when they are chatting with each other on Facebook or sharing photos on Snapchat. This can change their perception or relationship between lecturers and students. And the second one is it also can access the personal life, personal content, and give both the lecturers and students insight into each other's personal life. Because of this, the boundaries interaction association between lecturers and students gradually disappear. And the last one is the small minority of the lecturers who have used social media as a way to strike up sexual conversation with their students. As an example, in Pennsylvania, math instructor chat with their students and ask for her naked photo and also give the promote to her in their examination. That's all for me about my opinion in the interaction between lecturers or students via social media. Thank you.